Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. So we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, this formation went out of fashion for a number of years, particularly in England, but a few managers prefer to bring it back now.
Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Referee starts the match and the kickoff. Kevin De Bruyne. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Here's Maradona now. And it's with Shevchenko.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
The players haven't put the ball out, they're playing on, but the referee said no, he's worried about the player and he's stopped the game. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. And the offside given against Thierry Henry. Now Manolas. The ball with Shevchenko. That sense of anticipation when the ball goes to Maradona. Now this looks promising. He went in well. Kostas Manolas. That sense of anticipation when the ball goes to Maradona. Kevin De Bruyne. Ronaldo. Here's Shevchenko. De Bruyne! What a good try, off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
And he gives it back to it. It's looking good, this move. Kevin De Bruyne. Now Manolas. That sense of anticipation when the ball goes to Maradona. Ronaldo. I don't really need to tell you, but this is Maradona.
He cut, and here's the shot.
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Corner's taken. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Douglas Costa. Good football between these two.
And now the shot!
The goal kick. Good screening. Shots on here. Got in the way. And they've cut it out. On the attack here. Comes in strongly. Henri.
Now he's looking for support. It's a neat...
Saw the goal and went for it.
You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Good forward play from them. Now Shevchenko.
Icardi.
Shevchenko.
Shot on.
Good block. It'll be a corner. Corner swung in.
And the corner punched away.
De Bruyne. And that was Maradona's shot. Fati. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. And that's gone out for a corner. Clear cut, and an opportunity now, maybe. And in it goes. It's with Maradona. To Shevchenko. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Promising build-up until that challenge. Henri. Insigne. Kevin De Bruyne. Douglas Costa. Here is Henri. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Now Maradona. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Ronaldo! Oh, charged down. Oh, that's good defending.
And it's going to be a throw here.
Held up by Ronaldo.
Good defensive clearance there.
And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. And it is Andrei Shevchenko. I don't really need to tell you, but this is Maradona. Kostas Manolas. Kevin De Bruyne. Nice interplay between the two of them.
He's got his shot off now.
No real trouble for the goalkeeper. Quick header, found a teammate. Attacking now.
Turned aside there by the keeper.
And in he goes with the tackle. We've got 2 added minutes, that's been signaled now. On the move and able to cut out the pass. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. I think the manager's going to say at half-time, well, keep doing the same and you will get a goal because they've opened up the opposition time and time again.
I think that's dead right, Martin. You've got to have faith in your strikers that if more and more chances do come their way, they will take them this time.
And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. It goes out wide again. Got the tackle in. Mauro Icardi. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Shevchenko now. Mauro Icardi. Getting forward well as a team now. Shots on here.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Well, we've been privileged to watch two of the best goalkeepers, and some of the saves they've made have been outstanding.
Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner. There's good progress with this attack. It's with Shevchenko here.
That is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when? Thierry Henry. On the attack here. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. That sense of anticipation when the ball goes to Maradona. Here's Douglas Costa. Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. The whistle's gone, free kick. Batty. Here is Henry. Good forward play from them. Kevin De Bruyne. This is how they love to play on the break. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Batty could be dangerous. Can't lose it here. In quickly. Beautifully timed. Ah, it's a penalty. Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going to see yellow there.
That's an excellent penalty. Well, not something you did too often in your distinguished career, but a penalty here.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards. Certainly didn't there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Kevin De Bruyne. Now this looks promising. The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. Ronaldo, and the offside stops the play. Flag went up, referee blew. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Rodriguez. Thierry Henry.
There's one for him to chase in behind.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Douglas Costa anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Ronaldo. Icardi with Douglas Costa. That passing is top class.
And now the shot!
The keeper can deal with that. Batty. Did well stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Insigne. Icardi. Douglas Costa. Cleared away by the defender.
Well, here we are seeing a team really defend Alan Smith.
Well, I think one of the strikers has been called to go back and help out with that defence. It's all hands to the pump now.
Threading it through. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Good defending. Now, Marcel Desailly. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
Good forward play from them.
Definitely a throw in there.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition.
Still, as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Here's Ronaldo. De Bruyne.
Here's a chance! Icardi! Oh, they just might have saved their face here with the equaliser.
Oh, you got to feel for them, Martin. They've worked so hard, but I think tiredness has come into it.
Well, they've got it in the very nick of time, in stoppage time. They're level.
All second half, they've kept plugging away, and you have to say, in the end, they deserved it.
So, away we go at 1-1. Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes.
Griezmann. Thierry Henry is coming forward with some danger.
Just making sure that each pass is successful.
Henry! He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
A terrific game. It's finished level after 90 minutes. Will it be decided in extra time?
Shevchenko.
De Bruyne.
Stamina and strength come into play now, as well as skill. Extra time begins. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Here's Icardi. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Maradona now.
Douglas Costa, Icardi, and they managed to score here.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals.
I want to see this again, this goal. And we restart the game 2-1. Kevin De Bruyne.
That's very good shielding of the ball.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. got the ball back by that interception.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
And shoots!
A real miscue here.
Mauro Icardi.
To switch on the attacking power in this situation. And in he goes with the tackle. Here's Icardi.
It's got him out of a tight area with that back heel.
Crafting the through pass.
Insigne.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Added time coming up, there'll be 2 minutes of it.
An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Been a really good match there.
So here we are, getting ready for the second period of extra time. Into the attacking third.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Griezmann.
And he... Let's fly!
Oh, too early, offside.
Just failed to look across the line.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Shots on here. Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. It's getting better and better for them.
Well, they call it his weaker side. Too weak, that.
Didn't look that way, did it, Martin? He took a little chance there and he's really been rewarded for it.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Griezmann.
Icardi. Getting forward well as a team now.
Griezmann.
Here is Rodriguez. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure.
He's overhit it, really.
There was a chance to get a player in then. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Insigne. Thiago. Attacking now.
He's got his shot off now.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there. From a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. has been a very long occasion for you, longer than perhaps we anticipated with the extra time, but it's finally come to an end.
Really good game to watch. Good attacking play, edge of the seat stuff for the spectators. It's what the game's all about.
Yeah, and there's nothing better, Martin, than seeing quality strikers go about the work, and we certainly did today. They were at the top of the game.